find the right words. And there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl. So I can only say that it feels right. It feels right. It feels right. Yeah, I can only say that it feels right. It feels right. It feels right. Yeah, I can only say that it feels right.
Feels like I'm on a ride at Disneyland, bro. This is like the scenery. I swear, it feels like I'm on Splash Mountain, bro. Bro, it's only been like an hour. We already need a rest area. We still got like 4 more hours to drive. So this is what a rest area looks like. I've never been to one. It's like a park.
Put it in the floor.
Okay. Wait, should this be in the vlog or no?
They look for you. I swear, they'll look at you and shit. So you
will. I'm not allowed to film?
Okay. No.
We're going through Border Patrol right now. Okay.
Wait, if they ask me where, like, what citizenship do I claim? American, right? Seriously, don't laugh.
U.S.
There's a dog?
Oh, he's gonna smell me.
What? Wait, so you're telling me if I had Bosley over here on a leash that he would be able to smell drugs in a car?
How are you doing?
Good, how are you?
Just you two on board?
Yeah.
Both U.S. citizens?
Yeah.
Where are you guys going?
Arizona to Glen, Chandler.
Chandler? Where are you coming from?
San Diego.
Is this your vehicle, sir?
Yeah.
Thank you.
You said Glenn Chandler.
I said Glenn Chandler.
Oh, Devin Booker's sister just said that she made cake pops and she's gonna save some for me.
Wait, is she gonna save some for me?
Yeah, for sure, for sure. Damn, it's been a pretty long drive. What's it been, like 3 or 4 hours so far, bro?
Yeah. Man, I'm getting tired, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah.
Here, bro, just let me know when there's like a car in front of me, bro.
You sure?
Yeah, just let me know, please.
Okay,
I'm
I got
serious, you. Better look.
All right, I got you, bro. Go to sleep. You're pretty good. You're about to hit the rail, though. You're pretty good.
Okay, let me know. I'm serious control.
Okay.
No,
you're good, bro. Go to sleep. I got you. Oh, I forgot my mom watches my videos. Take the wheel. Take the wheel. Mom, it's a prank. It's a prank, mom. I wasn't really, that wasn't my hand.
My hand was over here.
Yeah, his hand. Guys, look at the road. Oh, no, we're going down. We're going down. Nah, this wasn't a big one. This one coming up is a big one.
This is a big one. What are you doing?
Bro, I swear. No, I'm gonna call the cops on you. You think it's a joke? You think taking lives is a joke? Look at all these bug stains.
You're so stupid.
Bro, you have killed hundreds of bugs in one drive.
No, I haven't. They've been jumping on my car.
It doesn't matter. You gotta slow down when you see a bug coming.
Hello, everybody. So you might... Is this the start of a documentary?
That was the ugliest hello, everybody.
Okay, here, let's do it. Hello, everybody. So you might be wondering where I am right now. And in case you didn't know, this is Dennis's house. We made it to Arizona safely. Bro, no one has ever seen your house in the vlogs, right?
Mm-mm.
We're going to give you guys a little tour of Dennis's house. Bro, your house is so nice. So Dennis's parents are at home right now, so I can be myself. Because you know when parents are at the house, you got to act all home.
My mom's going to watch this for sure.
Oh, hi, how are you guys? How was work? Yeah, everything's good. Bro, your backyard is so nice.
Thanks, bro. And that's my favorite part.
Damn, you have a pool? This is only my second time at Dennis's house. I swear, I haven't even seen everything yet. So, Arizona weather a little bit different than California. Arizona's way hotter. Dennis, so you have a boat?
Yeah. Wait, is that water on? Did my dad leave the water on?
Oh my gosh.
My dad's left the water on?
Just so I can look good in front of your parents. I'll go turn it off, bro.
Wait, what if he doesn't want it off?
I mean, I won't turn it off, bro.
My dad's gonna see you step on the grass.
If I edit that part out. Bro, do you have snakes here?
No.
Thank God. Wait, bro, I've never been on a boat. I've been on a cruise ship, like Carnival Cruise, but I've never been on a boat. So right now, like whenever you want, you can just strut the boat and ride around this whole place.
Yeah, I'll take you today. We'll record it today if we go.
Damn, this is, oh wait, should I say hi to your neighbors? Mm. Hi. Do you go fishing?
Yeah.
Is there no fish? Oh, there's fish.
Yeah.
Dennis's parents were kind enough to let me stay at the house for this trip.
You were kind of forced.
Nah, I was really scared. I was telling them, I was like, I'll get myself a hotel. It's fine. But Middle Eastern parents, if you don't stay at their house, they'll get mad. They were like, Dennis, if he doesn't stay at our house, we're going to be mad at him.
Yeah.
So I'm staying here for the next
couple. That's their best line. We'll be mad at him. Oh, yeah, because you definitely.
Okay, Dennis, I think you should lead the way, bro. I don't know where. Here, I'll record you. I don't know where to go now.
This is MTV Cribs.
Serious question though. This is to Dennis's mom. I don't know if he was lying to me, but he told me that I'm allowed to wear my sandals in the house. I insisted on taking them off.
Bro, my mom gets mad when I don't wear sandals.
Really?
Hey,
this is the living room area. Oh, Middle Eastern, you know you gotta have these. Bro, do you miss living here sometimes?
Yeah, just because I miss living with my family. But...
yeah.
Okay, guys, so this is called what? Basement? We don't have this.
Michigan, Chicago, and stuff East all Coast, have basements. East yeah, Coast, right? East Coast all have basements.
Okay, guys, so in San Diego, at least any of the houses that I've lived in, I've never had, like, a basement. Mm-hmm. But check this out. So I guess this is what a basement is. I know all my East Coast followers, most of you guys have this in your house, especially my Michigan followers. Everyone talks about a basement there. But, bro, this is crazy. It's like a whole extra living room. And then there's a room in here too. That's where your brother.
Oh, that's Denobly's room.
Fridge.
Fridge for me.
I feel like we would chill here at night, like over
yeah.
here.
Yeah. Oh, Michael Jordan.
Devin Booker. Devin. Where's the Devin Booker one?
You want some money?
What is this, bro?
It's fake money.
I was about to say, you just throw your money around like this. Okay, you want to show them where I'm going to be sleeping? So Dennis told me to get my own room, like a guest room, and sleep in there for the next couple of days. But, I don't know, I feel like it's disrespectful because it's not my house.
You dumbass.
So instead, I'm going to be sleeping in Dennis's room. So I'm going to just crash like on the floor.
And there's three extra rooms. He wants to share one room.
Nah, that's disrespectful.
All right, guys. So really quick, I just wanted to mention, I don't think I've told you guys why I'm in Phoenix, Arizona. I mean, as if you guys don't already know, but I'm over here catching a Suns game. I got tickets to the Lakers and Suns game. The reason I chose the Lakers and Suns game is because I know a lot of my followers, you guys are Laker fans. So Suns, I know I got a lot of my Suns fans out there. Phoenix represent, and then I know I got a lot of Laker fans out there, so what better game to come to? Courtside seats. Bro, we're about to see King James courtside. The Lakers obviously are 0-3, 0 wins and 3 losses, which is scary, because I know LeBron, when his back is against the wall, I know that's when LeBron really shows up. I'm excited to bring this vlog to you guys, and as you guys know, I'm close to a lot of the players, so we're gonna be right next to the Suns bench. Love you guys, and I'm ready to go to the game. Go Suns!
Really quick, bro. So, I have to shower before the Suns game. Am I allowed to use you guys' showers, or should I get a hotel, or like?
No, bro. We said you can only sleep here.
Oh, so I can't use the shower?
No.
Guys, for real, I'm so nervous staying here. I don't care if your parents watch this video. Thank you. Thank you to Dennis's family. I appreciate you letting me stay here. I'm just a little nervous, bro. Like, I don't know.
No, it's like me when I first came.
Yeah, exactly. Remember? You were nervous. I'm counting down the hours from when both his parents come back from work. Oh, I'm so nervous. Okay. So I'm allowed to shower, right?
Yeah.
Okay, thanks. Phoenix. No, not just Phoenix. All of Arizona. Every time I come to this state, you guys show me so much love. So I love you guys. I cannot wait to meet all you guys at the game. And I love seeing you in person and showing you guys how much I love you. So if you see me at the game, do not be shy. Come up, give me a hug, ask for a picture, anything. Don't be shy. I love you guys.
Oh, none of that. Oh, none of that. Let's go Suns. So in case you guys don't know, there's a lot of Laker fans in Phoenix, but I'm ready to support my Suns. We're literally right next to the Suns bench. This is crazy. So look really, at you, look
I,
at you.
I really am a player.
Yeah, you're pretty much a player. Look, that's a bench seat and that's Dennis. You might as well sub in. Hey coach, how does it feel sitting there?
I'm used to it.
Let's go. Alright guys, so we're inside. What do you call this? Like,
so the locker room is right there. That's the locker room.
They got all the food right here for the courtside people. They got like a private bathroom. And I don't know, it's just dope. We're like, we're under the tunnel right now. Look, I'll show you when we step out. Is this how it feels like when you're playing? Damn, this is dope. Okay guys, so I'm sitting here watching the game with Maya. A lot of you guys might know her. This is Devin Booker's sister. You think we're gonna come back?
Yeah, we're gonna come back. For sure.
I hope so. We'll see. Hey, Devin, we're trying to record a part, but he keeps scoring. Stop.
Hi, Brian.
She knows the whole family. She says hi to everybody. What's your favorite videos?
I like the haunted videos. That's my favorite video.
She likes the haunted videos. She's not scared.
That's not my favorite.
She's not scared. Yeah, those aren't my favorite to do. Thank you. Enjoy the game. Hopefully we can come back. Hopefully.
I mean, what can I say? That was a pretty tough game to watch. It wasn't pretty as a Suns fan. I wanted to see the Suns win, but obviously that didn't happen. Hats off to the Lakers. They played a good game. It was really fun. You guys saw where I was sitting? That was crazy. I've never sat there my whole life. The players showed me so much love, and I appreciate that. It's still crazy to me. You know, once upon a time, a couple years ago, I was some little kid who used to look up to the Phoenix Suns players and be like, oh, I hope one day I can meet them. And now I'm freaking backstage in the locker room shaking up with them. They all follow me on Twitter, Instagram. I'm having casual conversations. Bro, Booker invited me to his birthday, so I'm coming back to Arizona in a couple days. I got invited to Devin Booker's birthday party. Like, yo, what? So I appreciate the invite. Maya, who is Devin Booker's little sister, I was chilling watching the game with her courtside. It was just a really, really fun experience. And actually, on a side note, Booker left the game. He was having a really good game, and he left because he strained his hamstring. He looked pretty shaken up. The injury report hasn't came out yet for how many games he's gonna miss, but he looked pretty banged up, I'm not gonna lie. Yo, prayers up. Hopefully he's okay. Hopefully he doesn't miss too much time. And Maya, when you watch this video, just know I had a lot of fun sitting with you courtside, and I'll be sure to tell everybody in my family you said hi.
We are about to go on the boat. Hey, how dope was it seeing all the players? Bro, all the players know you too now.
I was surprised when Aiden came up to me. Like, first Booker came up and like hugged.
Yeah.
I'm used to, like, Booker knows, like, I know Booker.
Yeah.
When Aiden came up, I was like, oh,
bro,
shit.
A lot of them. And then after the game, like, all of them knew. Wait, it's not focused. Wait, it's not.
Oh, it was good.
What? Yeah, what was that? Hey, what was? Why was he laughing? Why was he laughing?
Bro, that scared the
I thought it was a guy. Yo.
That scared the life.
I thought a guy just popped up and said, ha, 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 ha. What? Hey, nah. Hey, leave the boat. We'll take the boat next time, bro.
We're good.
You sure? I don't know. That wasn't normal. That was a human bird.
We're good.
They miss you, bro. You got any words? They miss you.
Oh, yeah. I miss everybody, too. You know what I mean?
The expert right here. Oh. What is this? Bro. Hey, seriously. The boat's not going to flip over. I'm not going to flip in here, right? Oh, I don't know if I trust you, bro. I can't even swim in a swimming pool. How am I gonna swim in the damn lake? Oh, this is beautiful, bro.
You wanna go in the water?
I don't know about all that. Hey, Captain, what up? Captain DeNobly right here. Captain
DeNobly. Yeah, I can never ever find the right words. And there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl. So I can only say that it feels right.